the scarecrow. You gonna come up here? Kimberly. Well, this is pretty exciting. I want to go check it out, but I want to run away. What do I do? Hi. Hi, dear. Hi. Where's the water barrel? Come have a drink of water. Come have a drink of water. Come on. Come on, come and have a drink of water. You know you wanna. It's still fun. You'll be able to hear the chicks in the barn. Hi. Oh my God, hi. What are you doing? Come on. Thank you. here we are on deer watch, watching deer get closer and closer. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Show yourself. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at that. I guess your baby scared you. Oh wow. Look at that. Hi. Wow, you have a baby. Oh my goodness. Hi. Just one baby? That is a freaking baby too. Holy shit. Let's go there. Wow. Were you like born yesterday? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hi. Hi, sweetheart. Oh yeah, go check out the bees. Look at the babies. Do you fucking... Oh, sorry. Let's give birth right there. Don't touch that. Don't touch it. There's the baby, there's the baby. cute. Oh, hi. I see you. So that's pretty exciting. Wow. She's still over there. Thanks for watching if you made it this far. It's pretty cool. Where are they? So the beehive is right there. And right beyond it. So yeah, that's pretty awesome. They're still over there. When I first come around the corner, I was taking the pile of wood that was here, all the brush that was here, there was another pile ahead of it. It's gone now, but I was taking that brush and taking it down there around the corner and putting it in the big pile down there, and I just took like 4 loads out of here. And then I came back around the corner and she's right there on the road. And then I got the camera out and started filming. She's still standing over there. Just on the other side of the beehive. So, I don't know if you can see her or not, but let's leave her be and let's go check out inside. I wasn't really planning on making a video for another day, but since we're here, I can still see her. She's watching me move around. Let me see if I can get another shot of her for you. There she is. There's Mama and your baby. You can still see the baby moving around. There she is. Okay, so if you guys have been watching me on Facebook, you know what's in here. So I just kind of waited. And see what's in here. There they are. All 85 of them. I painted the chicken coop and put linoleum, honeycomb linoleum, how cool is that, on the walls. And there's a heat light in there, but I've got it turned off right now because they don't need it in the daytime. Oh, sorry. Where is it? Ooh, it's hanging there. Anyways, hanging off the pole. There. There's the heat light. So, and there's the food and water down there and another water. Whoops. And let me turn around. Look at the chicks. Oh. Back up. There we go. There's some more babies. Babies inside and babies outside. No. They're cuddling. So, yeah. And that's about all that's new here. That door down there opens up and can clean it out on the outside. And I just put some shelves up over there. Cleaned up a little bit. But let's not worry about that. Let's go back out here. No, they're gone. They are gone. So, little update on what's going on out here. This is just a berm or beam. Berm, I guess, kind of thing that was left behind when the pad was put in on the ground here. So I've just been trying to turn all this into a flower bed, vegetable bed. I have some things in it now. There was frost. I think we had frost last night or the night before, actually, because it has now killed this tomato plant. There's there that are look like they're completely dead. And then there's two more that have some frost damage on them, so I'm gonna have to get rid of them. And same within this row here, that one there is completely dead, and then that one's got some damage on it. Down there looks like some damage as well. So there's some flowers coming up there. Gonna be pretty. And what else we got? These are peppers. And then those are just a mix wildflowers. And in here there's a mixture of seeds planted in there, just I don't know, beets, carrots, stuff like that. And the walkways are coming along just fine. Getting there. There's the big piece. I'm gonna plant something in those. Probably won't get it done till next year. Like strawberries or something like that. Hydroponics. So they're just gonna sit there and get rained on and cleaned off for a little while. Over here, got the camper. Camper's all set up. And then this is the outside chicken coop. It'll be worked on next. As you can see, it's just full of stuff right now. And I got another. This is gonna be able to burn in it eventually. So that's about it. That's all that's going on here. You can see the beehive back there where the deer was. There's the fire pit. So that's the organic field. And the blossoms are on it and gonna be falling off soon. Yep, grass is growing up down there where Jordan mowed. Did a lovely job. Should be ready for animals soon. Well, it's ready for animals now, but I just don't have the fence and animals for that. All right, well, I just wanna say thanks for watching, everybody. And I don't know, keep watching, I guess. Have a great day and stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye.